we're here to say enough is enough. We're here to say that the staffing in this place needs to be looked at in an appropriate manner.
Skill mix, workload issues and patient safety is my main concern. Sometimes we haven't got enough skilled staff to put a resus team together, and we're having to pull non-clinical staff like our educators onto the floor, so it comes down to ratios.
Our sick leave is not being replaced in an orderly manner. The way that they can best suit it is to put in overtime, which then burns out our staff members all over again.
Increasing presentations to emergency are becoming overwhelming, and I don't think there's enough staff to provide the care that's needed for those patients.
We need more nurses. We need appropriately trained, skilled staff. As you guys can see, the ambos keep coming. We can't shut the doors. We just have to accept them. There's nothing we can do, and you know, safety is an issue. The ambulance crews need to get back out on the streets, and so often we find place for them, which puts more load on our nurses. We're spread way too thin.
We need to not be quiet, not for one second. Whenever there's anything that you feel is a concern to patient care and it's not the right thing within your wards, you need to say it.
We're here to help the patients, and we can only do it on the resources that the government and that this organisation and area health provide. So if we don't have that, we don't have anything.